Hello, hello, hello. It's Malu reading from Malu Spiritual Place, where the spiritual journey begins. Here we are again to see what is the messages of our angels. This week it seems that it's going to be a little bit heavy, so let's see what they have to say. Oh, the lovers. So, make choices from your heart, deeply emotional commitment, the power of love. So, this week, like I was saying, it's going to be a little bit heavy. So they're saying love is the one. Love is the way to get through this week. No matter how you're feeling, or no matter how difficult it is, no matter the area that you are worried about or having situations right now, love, unconditional love. You have to be prepared to do some kind of emotional commitment. You need to really put yourself out. This is not the time to feel that you don't want to keep giving. This is the time to really put yourself out. Why? Let's see. Ace of Emotions. So this cherub is announcing that a wonderful new emotional experience is coming into your life. You may meet someone new who makes your heart flutter, or your current relationship will experience a reawakening. It's also possible that your intuitive ability will be greatly increased by your open heart. Wow, we have two cards that have to be with love. So definitely, this reading, it has to be with someone that will the most, the pure way of love. This not necessarily has to be with couple relationship or partner relationship. It could be even family. It could be people that really, really care for them. Maybe a new friend is coming that is going to change the way that we see friendship or the way that we see some kind of things. This could be, like the card says, about a relationship that is going through some kind of hard time, maybe some discussions, arguments. Now everything's going to get better. Not just that, they're saying that even for the single ones, maybe you're gonna be meeting someone this week, maybe, and you're gonna feel loved by someone special. Whatever it is, they're saying, no matter what is going on in your life, focus on love. Love is going to be the big thing, you know? They're saying that in here. So let's see what they have to say. So successful completion. So this is a time of incredible accomplishment. You are justified in feeling joy, a sense of completion, and pride in the amazing job you've done. You've been blessed with many spiritual insights. Soon you'll begin a new journey, but for now, take time to bask in the happiness of your dreams coming true. So they are saying that through this love, through this understanding, through this emotional commitment, we are be able to accomplish whatever we need. Through this, whatever we are going through, this relationship that are going to work better, this love that we are going to be putting outside are going to help us to achieve whatever we need to achieve, to resolve whatever we need to resolve in any kind of situation that we're going through. They're saying do that, and you will have the resolve that you wanted. Peace. Release the past. There is a more enriching future coming. Let go and let God. Wow. So, definitely, they're saying that it's through love that everything's going to be working. Love is going to help us to let go. Love is going to help us to forget those things that hurt us, to forgive. To forget and forgive, right? Those that maybe hurt us, this is going to help those relationships that are going through some kind of hard time to get better. So I will tell you, follow that love, put yourself a little bit more out through love, through forgiveness, and you will see how everything else in your life right now are going to start changing for the best, for the better. If you allow yourself to let go and commit to have an emotional commitment to whatever is coming, to whatever you need to, maybe it's a deal, maybe it's a, maybe you are talking with someone and you need to, don't listen with pain, listen with love, and everything else is going to be able to be ending or end. Let's see, let it put it that way. So I hope that this reading really, really helped each one of you. Remember to focus in love. That's the most important thing right now. Love each one of you girls, each one of you, my tribe. So I hope that this reading really helped you. Thank you for watching me. See you next time.